Are you serious? Hey guys, this is Aviation Air Program. Welcome back to a long-awaited video, and I know it's been quite long since many months I had taken a break, and I'm finally back to record this for you all. Well, as you guys know, that it's a really exciting news as Virgin Atlantic is starting flights to Pakistan with two cities, Islamabad and Lahore. This is really exciting news as to everybody who is hearing this. So they'll be launching flights from December 10th to facilitate the residents of Pakistan in the United Kingdom. So, three routes have been announced by the airline to Pakistan from the UK, including London, Lahore, London, Islamabad, and Manchester, Islamabad. So this is really cool as it sounds. Three flights will be operated by the airline from December 10th to 13th. So this is absolutely really awesome. According to the airline spokesperson, during the nonstop flights to and from the UK will boast up the airline's upper class, premium and economy light class and delight services. This is really awesome move, and the reason why they had chosen Islamabad and Lahore is because the majority of British Pakistanis originate from the Azad Kashmir and Punjab regions, with a smaller number from other parts of Pakistan, including Sindh, Khyber Pakhtunkhwa and Balochistan. So this is exciting as it sounds. I'm not sure what aircraft they will operate, an Airbus A330 or an A350-1000 or a 787. Well, I'm not exactly sure. Well, anybody knows, comment down below. This is really good move for the Pakistan aviation industry, as exciting as it sounds. Well, I hope they start flights to Karachi soon, inshallah, which is really going to be awesome. So, if you guys already knew that British Airways, we all know, started resuming flights to Islamabad after a 10-year break. Well, after some more periods that happened before the suspension, as British Airways had to suspend flights due to security reasons. And it's good that British Airways is back, the only UK airline, British Airways, I think some other airlines, I'm not exactly sure. Well, British Airways resumed operation after 10 years. They resumed flights to Islamabad, which is really nice. I think they flew Lahore and Karachi a long time ago. Well, I hope they resume Lahore and Karachi. I'm not sure if they started. Well, this is really exciting as it sounds. I hope to see other airlines like Cathay Pacific, Malaysia Airlines, and any other airlines that did suspend routes to Pakistan, like whatever cities they used to fly and they were suspended, like Islamabad, Lahore, or Karachi. I am super excited as it sounds, and Pegasus Airlines is starting flights to Karachi, which is going to be really exciting. I heard on the 25th they're going to start flights to Pakistan, which is really nice. So don't forget to comment, like, rate, and subscribe. What are your thoughts on Virgin Atlantic starting flights to Pakistan? So this is exciting as it sounds. I hope you guys are doing well and stay safe. And remember to wash your hands as always. Practice social distancing. And I hope you guys pray that this pandemic gets over as soon as possible. So we always pray that things get back to normal and we will soon love to travel normally. So take care, guys, and stay safe and goodbye. We'll be right back.